passing out.
Back to pull a girl's pigtail. Teacher wasn't looking. Again. But he backed down when they were.
Oh, hell.
Over there!
No!
Huh? Hell, I just hear. Huh?
God damn, gladly.
Huh?
Out of the way.
Out of the way!
Spotted one, boys!
Gonna blow that bitch in half! Time to die!
Cocksucker's empty!
Get out of here! Get out of here!
up, boys.
I got the front. That shit's all gone.
Contact over here.
I'm not out of line here, Pops. But we shouldn't be working with those communist fucks.
Their money's the same color as everybody else's.
Don't change the fact that...
He got me pinned! Son of a bitch!
Of course.
If we're gonna hold Tickfall Harbor, I'm gonna need some of your guys.
Guys won't have any problem holding things down over there. The only problem we're gonna have is if you make this the third time you've had to secure a racket before fucking us over with the district.
Yeah, I'm of two minds when it comes to Lincoln's legacy. On the one hand, he was a brutal criminal who killed God knows how many people, a new breed of mobster, a prototype for criminals to come. See, someone like that doesn't deserve the position history has afforded him. He should be forgotten, erased. But I also understand that Lincoln had a significant impact on the Italian mob in this city. He did what the Bureau wouldn't or couldn't do. He finished them.
Hey, Lincoln. Gotta warn you. The next motherfucker who says to me it's not the heat, it's the humidity, he's gonna eat to a straw for a year. Fucking